Mississippi's daily COVID numbers continue to drop. Health officials say 1,062 new cases were reported overnight, along with 75 deaths. Hospitalized COVID patients also continue to drop, now at 717, a drop of 70 patients since Tuesday. Since March 2020, Mississippi has recorded 783,751 cases and 11,772 deaths.